in trouble. I went the right way. Oh, I see y'all right now. I miss. Who don't miss? What's up, my guy? Came to the wrong spot. Nah, eat all that. Bitch.
I wasted a bunch of
money. I see that boy bounce right by my damn feet, too. Oh, I got some new armor. While I was off.
What kind you get?
I got the, Pale Metal Armor, the green one. Check out the new fit. I don't know where you at, but check out the new fit. I made you one, too. It was in the first room at the first base.
Alrighty. Yep. I'm surprised I got him halfway. Just what I had. Like, for real.
You gotta believe in the heart of the cards.
Oh, I did.
Not the heart of the paths. Hell, we're banging out.
Yeah.
Let's interfere.
I gotta see him. I want to get that green energy. Oh, I see him.
Do something. You gonna sit there? You need to tell her. Check out this new jutsu.
Oh, you got the dark version of that?
Yes, sir. Guess you got it at 41. Ah, I got hit by a damn grenade. You musty bitch. Hit her with everything you got. Smoking on that Swisher Sweet pack. Oh, shit, I missed. Shit, where my phone at? I got the tweet that I was alive. Second clipboard.
Oh, man.
One second gone without me, team. All right, my friends. Copy link. Boom, boom, boom. And post. I'm gonna post that up there. All right. Now, where's the fast travel? Fast travel. Back here. Get down here. Shit. Make sure.
You see this where? Upstairs?
Yeah, check that first, that first room in the drawer. Good pal, metal armor.
Oh, upstairs in the gear?
No, no, no. The first bedroom. Yeah, when I usually when I make stuff for you, I have to store it in that room.
On the first floor?
No, the third floor. Upstairs.
Okay, that's what I said. Yeah. Top, upstairs, top floor?
Yeah.
All right.
In here, my friend. Usually when I make you stuff, when I'm offline, I just throw it in there.
The heat resistant power armor?
Yep. Bitch, defense 325, health 975,
yep.
Heat resistant level 2, cold resistant level 1.
What do I got on? Heat resistant, oh yeah, so I might as well take the heat resistant refined metal armor off.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the PAL armor. That's the that good metal up in there. Then I put all the little Nepocron books up in here. So I got the one purple and three blue ones. This little wall lamp right here. Why are you asleep?
I didn't want to lay down. Oh, it showed that I was asleep?
Yeah, you pass out. Yeah, I put the little things up in here. Just a little wall, little mountain right here. The little books. Right here.
Oh, and this book and this thing right here?
Yeah. So I got three of the blue ones and
I need to fix my weapons. I need to get materials. So I can fix me weapons.
3. All right, get over here. About to go schematic for the single shot rifle. Way out the way real quick.
Yep.
Got enough units. No, I need 135. I got 32 of those. I don't know. Mm. Three dice going real quick. Double these going real quick.
Yeah.
I still don't got enough.
Yeah.
That up. Bro, what the hell is them? There must be somebody outside the base.
What is it?
There's a snuffy outside. Gotta be snuff.
What, bar front door?
Yep.
I'll handle it.
Don't worry. He's already in the upper room.
We're I don't see it.
Halfway to the upper room. Oh, shit.
You at the first base or the second base?
Second base.
You talk about over here at the first base.
I thought you had came with me. That's why I had to get some angel so I can make this level 3 single shot rifle. Yep. Mm-hmm. What the hell is out there? Oops, my bad. Hair looking all crazy. I need to pick this way up. Way grease up. Snuffy meat. I don't know why I did that. It's down to one in the fucking way. This idiot up here stuck. Still need 30 more. Do some shit.
30 more what?
Refine ingots. And I don't have charcoal, so I gotta go get some of that. Base up. Oh my god, this fool's on me. Hell y'all over. They sunk into the damn ground. This one shit. Now I'm stuck into the ground. Yeah. Oh, I hate coming to this desert. I might move to third base. I need something with better coal. That's not in the desert. Man, y'all chopping up the wrong shit. Why is y'all chopping a rock? And there's all these damn cold fucking, man. Oh, y'all getting my damn nerves. They doing everything but what I need them to do. Everything but what I need them to do. Burn all that. Come on, come on. That's all I need. Bingo. Alright. The rest of y'all work on that. Right on that. That little flame one is called Apocalypse.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you probably get it right. Yeah, I think I got it at 40.
Come on,
yeah. I low key want another one because this one has no fucking passives.
Get it. I do it myself.
You okay over there? You over there sounded like 1990s Wolverine. Cat out of the way. I'm gonna get 16 times 5. That'll work. You work. Oh my god.
Base getting raided again.
Take a second. Yep, second. Pals are trying to nap.
You at the second base?
Yeah, I'm at the second base. Stuck in the mountain still. That's how I meet him halfway. I got something for y'all. Y'all wanna invade my base? I got something for y'all. That didn't work. Okay. Okay, that was weird. Yep. I literally just stood there and disappeared. Oh, my damn gun ready. Bullshit in the run. No, let. What the hell is this damn guy at?
Well, I still see exclamation point.
Right, you move your ass on somewhere. You want to go fucking get stuck somewhere. That, I don't know, it's probably glitching. Yep. Somebody's up.
like shoot this fucking tank? I'll do it myself. Wait, man, you want something done in this game? You gotta do this yourself.
True.
I need my mans on here. I'm faster. Yeah, my giant Jamocha latte, as I like to call them. Again. So, there we go. Go to the second base.
Yep. I was waiting for you to get out the cabin. No.
Might be walking slow right there.
Because I got much ore on.
Yeah. Make sure they don't get chopping this ore up anyway. Where the hell is he? Probably stuck somewhere. Let me go ahead and get his big ass.
Who are you talking about?
Blaze Mutt.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so slow. Yeah, I got the second rock pit, ore pit, so they making this shit a lot faster than the first one.
Throw that away, what you know me? Number two. Or the turret.
What you playing down
here? Man, swear. Overwatch.
Of course. Get on Power World. We need you for this raid. Yeah, we do. +15 plows, +2 in the field. That's 17, but 15 plow, with 3 in the field, we could do some damage.
Mm-hmm.
You just solo all it, bro. You solo up the whole thing by yourself.
Not just level 50.
Yeah, or even that.
Come on. My new rifle. His big ass ain't gonna fit. Oh, he got in there. Even though he hitting everybody with the stink face. Ass all up in there. that. Drop on this. Now y'all on it. Y'all get on that. Getting cold. Might go chunk.
Why you keep peeking? If you are getting shredded, why are you peeking?
Why are you yelling at us and not them? Should turn your game chat on.
No, I'm gonna be trash, what you call it? I'm gonna be banned. That's all they're gonna do. These niggas soft. They cry about everything.
If you're not gonna tell them indirectly, then it's gonna use the popping no blood vessels.
I ain't popping no blood vessels. It's just a game. I'm still in my dish pressure.
My rifle is almost done. Rico, would you like a yellow single shot rifle or no? I know you don't fuck with those.
I have one just in case. This shit right here.
Well, this is mine. I gotta get the stuff for yours.
Okay.
I gotta get some more whey grease. I gotta get some little beaver carbs, some one piece beaver carbs. And I gotta get some more refined ingots, which I got 80 cooking right now.
What?
No, somebody outside this base. Yeah. All right, you happy now? Get in here and get the burning this up. I did not mean to do that. Yes, sir. Let me see what I need for you. All right, my friend. Well, I need some spark plugs. I need about 25 of those. Another 135 of the refine ingots. And 33 of the sheets of paper. Yep. So I can do that now. And I can't because I ain't got enough weight.
Streaming for
you? Huh?
You streaming?
Yes, I am. Well, should have got the notification. Turn your noties on.
I never had Twitch installed on my phone.
You don't need it. You can do it on your browser, your PC. Tap me up. See? Easy.
On my PC, though.
You can still tap me up.
I'm trying to, like, you know,
all
the
phone, all that good stuff. I see how you do.
All on my PC, all in my mouth.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
I'm gonna give a fuck about these guys.
What's up, Daniel?
I don't care about losing my rent, no more.
Got to add out. Guess this game is back to lagging me out.
I ain't got a leave risk penalty for leaving casuals.
Is that so?
The player base cried about it. About people leaving casuals. I'm feeling.
Mm-hmm. How'd that make you feel?
I don't know, man. Like, these some mindy ass motherfuckers, bro. Like, honestly, man. Like, I be in the groove, man. They be complaining about, like, the littlest shit. I get irritated with somebody on my team talk trash to the enemy team.
That's why I play Power World. It's so stress-free.
No, it's not even stressful, bro. It's just like, you know, it's just the player base, bro. Like, you know, what are you talking about?
That's what I'm talking about. They like, the player base on here is not stressful like Apex and Overwatch.
This is like the most sweatiest game ever, bro.
It's still like sweatier than Saturday Night GoldenEye. Four player split screen. Yep. Except for 91. Long 42. That wasn't even critical. Ooh, 283. Alright. Oh, this rifle hitting. So focus on me, you forgot about this one. Ooh, see machine gun. Ah, nice try. I ordered the Nightmare Iris, but this motherfucker. Can I get one? Can I get one? Thank you. Thank you. You're all yours. I'm gonna take him out.
I see we got Kit.
Yeah. All right, the code when you're ready. UD. Yeah, I got some in my damn mouth. Something in my mouth.
UD.
MEM. R.
MEM.
I feel like that way greasy. Zer. Bring your ass back. Mm-hmm. About to collect some way grease. Shit, what am I doing? I can just fucking, just buy the shit.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm already pushing almost 1 million in gold coins, so I might as well just buy the shit. Well, hell, I got like 600,000, but, yeah.
Why don't you go sell the stuff you got in the cabinets and stuff?
I did.
The jewels and all that.
I did. That's why I got up to 600,000.
The horns and everything?
Yeah, I sold everything.
Oh.
Wave grease. That is 63,000 worth. Good morning, Zay. You gotta go back to your cage.
Oh boy. Alright, what are we about to do?
Should we knock these rays off? I want to finish tooling up. Cause you know, we kinda low on ammunition.
Where are you at?
Second base.
Okay.
Need to get some more sparklers also.
You got the pickaxe and helmet that'll help place on the base to improve the mining efficiency?
Yeah, can't remember. Yeah, I got it both. I got them both right here. I got the mining, candling.
Yep.
Do I got the pickaxe one? I think the pickaxe one I actually didn't have.
The pickaxe and helmet, it's a little thing. It's like a little item.
That's the one I forgot to make.
Okay.
I'm about to put that down right now.
You make it?
I'm about to make it right now.
Alright, it's level 30.
I'm already working on it.
What?
Me and my golf flute, Bell Awesome. Got me working. There we go. I'll get on it. Ain't hungry again. Let me know you want to start this raid. We'll do that level 31 first.
I'm ready.
Alright. Let me drop
oh,
this.
Oh, yeah. Over. I've been practicing my rap.
Where we going? Say third base?
Yeah. The battleground. The battle base.
Fuck,
Adam Ryan.
About to call it WMAC Arena.
You need to, are you gonna push people in? You're gonna have to change up your lineup. You gotta be base over here.
Yeah, I got, might run because I got that now. But I got Jet Dragon, Jamoka Latte, Ogre.
No, in the base.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, yeah, I took all them out. I got my minor people back in at the third base.
Yeah.
I need to get that, that code. Finally made it.
I'm gonna wait till you get here.
Little bit of handgun. A couple ice grenades. Are you pardon my way?
You used the incendiary grenade?
I made some ice grenades, so.
On my ass and have you used them?
Yeah, I used them before. I'm gonna sit y'all in. Sit y'all in here.
You gonna need a last roll for me?
Yeah. Yeah, I only filled up when I re-put them back in. I only filled up the first two rows. So who should I put in? This idiot hungry. Regular frost. I'm gonna put my Aqua Boy in. I'm gonna put Fire one in. This one in. You back in. My nearest in. Blaze Mutt. I'm missing somebody. Oh, there you go. There you go. Got of this. And who lost on the list? I should put it in. Who should I put in? Should put Anubis in. Trying to think what I should put in last. Jackson. Man, y'all eating up all this damn food. You said dark works on it? Dark and dragon, right?
Oh, ain't it a dark type? Yeah. No, ain't it a dark type?
I think so.
One second.
Yeah, it's a dark type.
Yeah, dragon shrunk over dark type.
Mm-hmm. Take somebody out. I'm about to put it in. You got dragon. Trying to think who should sell out. Let me go ahead and build the shrine.
The shrine of the silver monkey.
Seven picks. Y'all move out of my way. I cannot put this down. There we go. I forgot the books at the crib, at the first place. I'll be back.
Mm-hmm.
I only got the books. Should have just left them here at the third base. Oh my god. Raider. I fucking got raided right when I was about to leave.
Raider, were you at?
Yeah, right when I was about to leave.
I'm on my way.
What?
Where they at?
They coming. How many do they have?
Hello? I'm here.
Do something. Two up top. Somebody almost got detonated.
No!
I had to judge him.
Shoddy. Just when I threw the little spear, you shot him. He went sideways, and the spear went right past him.
What? I had to judge him.
What?
Oh, before you go, hold on, let's see something.
Did I even get my gun? I don't think I got my gun.
I never made it. I was still pulling at the stuff for it. I lied though.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll still make it. Gathering the stuff for it because we still need the spark plugs and some more refined ingots. Yeah, I've been kind of using that as my my default gun.
Probably after this match.
You said you about to hop off.
Mm-hmm. Probably after this match.
Great. Now they kick me way back.
Way back in the back in the back in the back. My gun, they were right under me. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
No.
Whenever you're ready, sir.
It is. J4, the number 8LAY.
I'm back. Now, what were you about to drop?
This. Oh, shit. No, wait. Don't take it off.
Oh, 134
arms. I meant... Give me half back, because I didn't mean to get you all.
I just took 8. I'm about to just get you all of it back.
No. Take you half. Ready? Take half.
Go. Okay, hold on. All right, here you go.
All right, because omelets improves attacks by 10%. So, put that in your first slot for your pals. So when they eat, it'll boost up their attacks.
Mm-hmm. Smart. No.
All right, we're gonna get back over there. Make sure I got the books.
All right, hold on. Just unneeded items in here. I thought you hopped off, gang.
Not yet. He's still in that match.
Oh.
What the hell I do? Oh, here we go.
All right, I'm here.
All right, I'll give me 1 second. Right in front of me. 1 second. We're gonna do the level 30 first. We're gonna say the purple one for last.
All right.
All right. Get ready. Get ready.
Mm-hmm. cathedral.
Mm-hmm. The cemetery is this cathedral.
Get out the way.
Oh, good one. I don't know who froze it. I can't see shit. There she
goes. Just come back here with me. Duh, all I see is Anubis just leaping up in the air.
Shit! I got hit by that.
Somebody shut that down fast.
Man. That's why I put both my little Frostarians out there just for that. That reason, yep.
I put both my Slurpees in. Yo, the Scorpion, what is he doing? Get off the wall!
Oh, they got her on the ground, huh? I'm doing like 1,100 damage with this new rifle. Just off body shots. 1,800 headshot.
The little Jamoka Latte is, you know, Leviathan thing is getting in my way too. He just keeps slithering around.
Yeah, they are. Everybody in my way.
Out there hungry.
Everybody in my way. I ain't even. I could do that too.
Oh, I didn't throw nobody out. I didn't roll nobody out. Dog, I'm stuck in the ground.
Oh, your Frost Mama got slapped.
I know, I see. I forgot to roll somebody out this whole time.
You still doing good without the.
Yeah,
these boys fresh. I located her for you. There she go.
Oh, I see her now.
You wanna hit us with that beam? We can hit it back. Shit, I thought that was mine. No, get away from my pen. No, please. Got a little away from my damn, my air pin. I got something for that ass. Who she at?
Wow.
shit. My Debo's pigeon coop is still intact.
Duh. My King Pop died.
Duh, I think he was like second to die. I think Frosty was the first one down.
It's on two out of my fives only went down.
Yep. Five of mine went down. You did good. You did good. You did good. Rest up. Our base pal struggling on this level, dog. We gotta boost these up for the level 50, boy. One spark board. Regular t-shirt. Back to the first base.
Now, if it's a dark one on that, that's my little bell thing.
I know what we could do. We got to make a bunch of food with defense and put it in a slot, so we put them in and eat that up real quick to boost that defense up. The attack's pretty decent though. So what's a good defensive food? Elk deer stew.
See, you change your name too. They don't show a player.
Yeah.
You seen I did it on my
player.
Huh?
Yeah, I had noticed when I had looked at the guild name. Can I change the guild name?
Spark plug up.
Yep. Yeah, put some of the stuff up. Put one of those up. We still got two more books. SEO training. Put those. Ha. Cube up.
It's a little twist of time I do, dog. It's my blood.
That's right.
I hate being old. I can't see on my side no more because my arm started hurting.
That's just the early stages of it, brother. That was actually fun.
Trying to place him again.
Thank you. home and snort some more crack. All right, just go ahead and tool up. I'm gonna give you one of these books. Where you at?
Right here. Up here in the egg.
Oh, the egg room. I'm gonna give you one of these books. For you, sir.
Like I ain't no shooter and shit.
His defense is so up there.
There's that bitch off a high ground.
Mm-hmm.
Who's the bitch?
Try to re-up some more ammunition.
Mm-hmm.
Get that going.
Yeah.
Try to get some more coal.
We at the second base.
About to go to the third to get some more coal.
I put some down there in the little big bin thing over here in the first one. I don't know how much you want.
A shit ton. I need hundreds and hundreds and hundreds. They got it chopping up over here, so. Should be a good amount. Okay, I gotta make refine ingots, and then refine ingots make ammunition. I picked up 162. Okay, all right. It's 81.
You sold all the shirts too?
Yeah, I saw all the bitches. They all gone. We got the thermals now.
Mm-hmm. It's nothing like I ain't a shooter.
You just went in and just started cleaning everything out. You got the selling it basically.
Yeah, had to clean
you
that.
You know, I still
out.
Got two more of these little slab fragments.
Yo, it should be one more in the base, so that'd be three right there.
No, it's two. You got two in the base.
Oh, okay. I got two in the base. You got one.
I'm looking at them now.
All right, so let's go ahead and throw it with that one, then we'll just put it together.
No, wait. No, these are two different ones.
Which ones you got?
Okay, yeah. I got the regular one. This is the two that you got sitting in the thing.
Oh, for the purple
one. The other
one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Only we can knock some caves out with some purple ones. I got lazy because I only did 245 caves and got those for the purple one. Because I got 3 out of 1 cave and I got the rest out of the other one.
Wait a minute, I dropped from silver too.
That's unacceptable, brother. If you're not grandmaster by the end of the day, I'm gonna go ahead and remove you from the Discord. Yo, Fluid Duck, what's good? Welcome in. How's your Sunday going? Can I move my mouse? There we go.
Okay, I was trying to get back to diamond, but like, I got
blue. He got a blue shield.
Said what, don't you?
Even in 2 days, so that ain't happening. I like my plan was to get back in diamond, but like I got banned.
Oh yeah, that's right. Like, got banned for the whole month of March.
Like,
or the rest of February and like the first week of March. Well, if you only hit Grandmaster by the end of next season, you out the family. My day is going good. Chilling, relaxing before the work week hits up. Where I'm going? I'm going here. That's right, Danny. If you don't hit Grandmaster by the end of next season, you out the family.
Oh, he's trying to hit like gold or whatever. So
no, I said Grandmaster. Did you hear what I said?
I said Grandmaster.
Yo, Toon, appreciate that follow on the YouTube. No, I appreciate that. I appreciate that, man. How's your day going? Toon coming through on the YouTube. Just dropped the sub. Appreciate it.
I'm gonna need somebody, if I wanna hit Grandmaster though, I'm gonna need somebody to bomb it, but that's just as good as me or better.
Yeah, we'll give you a shout out, but I don't know how to do it on YouTube. Well, you can't do it on YouTube. Yo, I appreciate that. I went to the wrong base. I went to the wrong spot, I mean. You said what, Daniel?
If I want to hit a Grandmaster, I'm gonna need somebody just as good as me or better.
I thought you said you wouldn't need nobody. You'll do it by yourself. A good old Wolverine voice.
Yeah, I ain't doing that by myself. That's what it is.
Y'all ain't take that out. With that work for Mayhemia one. I was wondering what the hell that. I thought there was somebody else running up on me.
It'd been me invading your game.
No, I thought that would be fun. You can invade your game, like off of Elden Ring. Ooh, shit, I lost track of the base. Go ahead and push that up. Yeah, y'all wake y'all ass up and get that ammunition going. Need you on this. I need you running around doing something. Do something. Get the hell away from me. I'm trying to make some more shotgun before we hit the second raid up.
I don't like this shit. Feel me?
Okay. I can smoke. So you don't like what?
I don't like what it's doing. I was saying, like, I don't like where this match is going. So I just need to smoke.
Okay, I see y'all working on Zor. All right. Or I'll let your ass gonna do it. Head up. Get some, I said shotgun. You can do it, Rico. You can make it.
They don't know how to deal with Zarya before me.
Your ass supposed to be powering up the generator. You over here sitting on top of this box. Do something. Do something. Show about to run out of power. Ah, shit, I forgot I had a bunch of legendary spears cracking at the first base before I got off last night.
Yeah, I seen them.
Good. Oh, snatch these boys right on up. Oh, they're not even fucking doing. Why don't you get on this? He over here starving. Hey, I need you on this table. You ain't gonna work. It's work right in front of you. There you go. Hey, I'll be right back.
I'm gonna need to download that, record that thing I was telling you about like the monster, the alien took my man's head, he was dragging my man's head into the nasty corner.
I am back.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here's about 25 legendary spirits for Africa.
Okay.
When you're ready to pick them up.
A whole bunch of ingot.
Right. Yep. No, you can put them right here next to the furnace. That's why I put that box right there. That one you won't have to walk, Rico?
Yeah, I'm already halfway here now.
That way I can get an accurate count on everything.
Over here.
Yeah, anything coming out the furnace is going to throw it over there.
Well, 4, 17, 9.
Now you can have your pal just move the shit.
No, I didn't know that.
That's one of the new updates. When you go to craft, you can hit X. Mm-hmm. And it says allow pals to transport. Just click on, click on, you will see it.
I see it now. Yeah. I see it now.
I see it so long.
How much they got over here? They got $4.95. All right, get some more charcoal for refine. This refine is majority of the ammunition we use.
Yeah. Oh god.
And what's in here? 43.
Spears are still at the first base?
Yeah. I'm taking that.
Jeez.
You got one more sweatshirt over here. Not sweatshirt. You gonna bring some of charcoal over?
Yeah. Bring that on over.
What, the 450?
Yep.
Three charcoal, or do you want to bring just the coal?
Yeah, bring the coal. I mean, not the charcoal, the coal. Which one's which? Do some shotties.
Yeah.
Get on that real quick. That in here. This down here. How about charcoal was at the first base?
400 charcoal? It was 453.
I mean coal. I mean coal.
79.
Okay, good. That's what I need. Oh, now you can, also with the update, you can filter out what, pals can put inside the box now. So, for example, you know how you got, like, one box and they just randomly put, like, wood in it? So, you can go to the options and, make sure, unclick wood. And that way, they won't put the wood in just any random box. Get on it.
Yeah. All right, I can do what? Go to the base box.
Go to any random box. Press B on it, and then show the settings. And you can take, you can unmark what pals you don't want, like what items you want don't want the pals to put in there. For example, I could unmark all the boxes except for one. The for like materials, and then put all like the wood and stuff, and like. Just the unmarked box, something like that.
Yeah. Oh, you talking about the wood?
This.
Oh, these boxes. Yeah. And just hit what? Hit B.
Yeah, just hit B right in front of it, and you'll see like the filter of it. And you can unmark what you
just
don't want
settings.
The pal.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't. You can unmark what you don't want the pals to put in there. Things that'd be about two.
This is probably like the hardest role you see.
It ain't harder to fight an odd job before we for golden eye. Mm-hmm. This idiot over here fucking starving his ass.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mind your ass, bro. Right
shotguns, then we get the second radar. You turn away from his work. Trying to walk away from this work.
This whole fire stack.
Okay.
That's why they're playing like that.
I might stick with this one. Snuffy. Put my face glue down here, so I'm putting him. Oh no, I'm gonna run with him. Put him with the crew. Put my noodles in. Trying to roll with a lot of people with a good amount of projectiles, like long range. You need a shotgun?
Yes, I do.
All right. Here you go, sir.
Where you at? Thank you.
Alright. 234, 187, 202. Alright, we can go ahead and do this now. One second. Let me get one thing out the way. Make it to the first base real quick. And I'm gonna make some some defense area food for these for let's see what can I make. Attack proof work. I don't have nothing to make defense with. Oh no, 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 no. Fuck it, I made some heads. Boost the attacks up in me. Ten of these.
Yeah, we want Slurp to team up.
And some of these. And we got a snap on Snapchat. Yes, we team Snapchat. All right, I'm about to head over to the third base now.
I'm already here. I'm just waiting for you.
Here we go.
I'm probably about to change my alignment real quick, too. We fighting the other version?
Not yet. You, my friend, are awesome.
Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Hold on, let me fix up all the pals. Stay all hurt. He good. He good. He good. He good. He good. He good. Over full. He good. Alright. Yo, Anubis is depressed, so let me hit him with the hit him with that steroid shot. Jet Dragon. He good. Little snuffy depressed. Let me go in and give him that shot. Scorpion is over full. He over full. these idiots sleep.
Yep. I guess the hill isn't a thing.
Wait for daybreak so they won't be asleep during the battle. I'll be back. See something. Pick all this stuff up so it'll be over encumbered while fighting. It's almost daybreak. Okay. Oh, they up now. Let's get it. Start it up. Where is the wizard?
Oh, yeah, I got the thing. I'm like, what? I mean, well, I'm about to start it up.
Make sure you call your pal out this time.
Yeah. Right, we was halfway through, so.
I know.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Everybody's running over there. Man. Everybody ready to get in shit.
Ah, what's going on?
Everybody running forward, and I can't get a good sight. I'm shooting her. Where are you at? Oh, I see you.
I'm behind everybody. Deep in the air. Shit. Shit. No. Oh, there you go.
We already got her like below half now, but 8 minutes.
Same attack.
Too much wood, picking up too much wood.
That's why I tried to pick it up originally.
Yeah, we're still running into it. Picking the trees and stuff. Y'all, so everybody in the team, in the base, is hungry.
Somebody hungry and over
two.
I could do that too. Mm-hmm. Don't run. Mr. Postman.
Ooh. I can't get past everybody here.
I'm just circling around the whole crowd.
She about to be dead. Sure. Yeah. One more big final attack from everybody. The strongest attack you do. Oh, my scorpion down.
I got you. so late. No, we almost made it without no casualties.
Just one that I know of. Dog, they come over here smashing all this food.
Yeah, just the one. He got dropped right at the end. Y'all pick him up, put him in the bed.
Carry him in like Spider-Man.
I think it was Snuffy got slept, but somebody put him in the bed. Mm-mm-mm. What did we get? I got another velour jacket. SL training manual. And a ruby. That up. Alright. Sell that. Put that down there to sell. Put that up. Smashing. The night we can't fuck with the wrong people. Let me see. Anybody hurt? He over full. He been over full. Nope. Shit. Oh, that up. Put it in this one. Build this for the next time. Hold on. Yeah. They got all this damn wood everywhere.
Hold on, I'll be right back. Let me go check my clothes. Oh, great.
We getting raided.
What base is getting raided?
Gotta be this because we here. This is the first time this base ever got... Wait, is it this base? I think it's far away.
Nope, it's over here by me.
Oh, you left. That's why.
I'm at the first base. Yeah, I'm at the first base.
I'm about to say my third base. Never get
raided.
Seen the little icon.
There it go. Okay. Where did it go?
Yeah. Up here. They in the air.
Yeah. Are you over here?
Yeah, I'm here. Some more, they stuck in the mountains. Yeah, I need them halfway. Let's get it.
Me too.
Okay. That was fun. That was fun. That was definitely no bar. Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'm gonna go finish the one I was doing.
Alright. I laughed out. Damn it! This damn game. Mm-hmm. Let me know when you're ready. I'm about to mess the screen already. Oh, yeah, he did say he's about to step away. I mean, fuck, I mean, charcoal. No cold.
I see we got happily booted back to the main screen.
Yep. Happily.
Well, at least it.
Yeah, we beat the boss.
Happy
yeah.
In the middle of the. Yeah.
You ready? Ready for the code?
I don't know, I'm loading back up.
Shit. Drop my damn phone.
Okay, go for it.
S74. Come.
C-U-M.
Oh, I was about to go get some cold. Okay. crunching all in my ears.
Alright, sure. I'm about to get off.
Alright, man.
Alright.
Can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it?
There's a little merchant dude walking around in here.
That's the random dude. That's not the one I, that's not the one I got. He made it. Down in there, down in there, down in there. I need to actually holler at dude. Angus real quick. Yeah. See how my gear looking so I can fix it up. All right, everything intact. Get to fix your bow.
Alright,
yeah. Yes, sir. Fuck, I gotta, Yep. No, no. Where you at? Wait, no, that. Oh, I forgot to take him out. That ain't the random. That's the one I captured. Where is that? Oh, there you go. Sail. Sail that. Sail this. And I got this up. Five seconds. 3, 4. Okay. About to say that boy just froze at 5. Tap plus 15. Right. pants. I'm about to see something, Rico. I'm gonna see if I can go inside a cave. I'm about to see if I can go inside a cave. Shit, which one? West. Let's see if it don't lag me out. We might get lagged out, but anyway. At least want enough for another purple book. That way we can run it back just in case. Where's that cave at? I marked this way. Let's see. Is that a chest? Nope. Piece of grass. All right, let's see if this will work.
That's
level 38. I ain't fucking with this one.
Yeah.
Back to the base. Oh, no, level 45 cave. Up. Where was that cave at? It was one.
Here.
I think that's the highest one I found so far. Let's see if I can go over here.
Wow.
Oh, let me see what level this one is. This one might be a high level one. Can't remember. This one is a level close. Speech close. Up. Thank you. I'm about to check this cave out. See if I can actually enter this damn cave without just lagging out.
Mm-hmm.
If so, I'm going to just rush to the boss and finish the mission. Get the little books.
Not too much. I'm watching. They playing foul. Yeah, they don't mind.
Oh, the chest over here.
Bunch of degenerates. Look at these bunch of degenerates.
I knew my connection was laggy. Wasn't it? I ain't even gotta say it. Who name should not be spoken.
Yeah. You.
What's up?
Y'all ain't been out though, Pot?
He not on the mic. That's just him in the background.
Nah, he on the phone with him.
Oh, you on the phone with him? Oh, that's look at you spreading your hate through two lines of communications.
This guy. You said you're trying to get your car.
No, I'm trying to get my car back.
Oh, okay. I hear you. Oh, you said part-time? I thought you said online.
Yeah, it's online, but you hold up.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Disability, I can only work for hours.
Oh, well, I'm going to tell you like this, bro. He going to want you to invest in computer. He going to want you to have a lot of stuff to get started.
Not a computer.
Okay. Then you got to learn the lingo, because this really ain't like no... This, to be honest with you, this really ain't no like part-time job. This like a life-altering job, yep. Really. If you involve yourself into it, like.
All right, Rico. If you're doing something important, let me like know, because I'm about to go inside.
Man, no, I ain't doing nothing. I'm standing here.
All
right. I thought you was talking about us. I'm about to say, Corey, you already know about it.
About what? I laid up.
Hi. I was talking about it. Dispatching.
Oh, dispatching. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
How much do it
pay? I don't know. But I'm pretty sure it's the trucking industry, so I'm pretty sure it's gonna pay you a decent amount. Yeah, dispatching. If you get paid by the load, you getting some of the load every bit of the load. You know.
That's what she said.
That stuff gonna add up.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure
what's up, Chip?
How much you want?
Yeah, don't go over there corrupting Chip's little ears. He's a saint. All right, 1 second, about to get the code. All right, Rico, the code is 67Y KC8.
Hold on, 67Y
KC8.
You said 67YKC8?
Yeah, the number 8.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, man. Hey, Chip. What Corey really meant to say is But let me call her back. I was on the phone with my the woman.
Okay. You must have just came in. Okay. I laughed out.
Oh no, for sure. For sure.
Mm-hmm. So I'm guessing we lag out when it's right. More than one person in the cave. Mm-hmm. Well, when there's two people in the lobby. As soon as you came in, I lagged out. All right, my friend. The new code is.
Hold on.
The way through.
And I can't. Can't move it.
All right.
Hold on one second. I can't. I gotta go back to the main screen. Game hates us. I gotta reload it back up. Load it back up. All right, the code is 2ETL4E.
Get off. My head is starting to hurt.
Party for a minute.
Alright, I'm gonna try to have that gone. I've been having a hangover. It's that switch. They keep switching my schedule, bro. My schedule from nights to mornings to nights. Then back to mornings. Like, it's irritating. Sometimes I get out of work and then I have to go straight to school. So
yes, that lack of sleep. That sleep deprivation. All right, man.
Right, I'm gonna start seeing Freddy in a minute. In the daytime.
Or you might see your boy Chucky in that hospice bed. Dog, when Lashana sent me that dog, I was sitting there cracking up.
Oh, you talking about the new season?
I ain't watching.
Why you ain't watching? Chip, you ain't watching either.
Nope.
I wish I could share it. I got it on my account. I wish I could share it to y'all.
I got it.
Oh,
you bought
it?
No, I got Peacock.
I bought the whole season. I've been buying the season. Like $14. Let me start saving money like Uncle Chip. That's it. I said, we going to the movies. We going with Uncle Chip, Uncle Corey, Uncle Pop. She like, oh, you forgot one. I'm like, who? She like, Uncle Grandpa.
Uncle Grandpa.
I was slobbing. And TTJJ.
Man.
Alright, I'm
gonna
catch
up. Alright, man.
Alright, man.
Yes, sir. You in?
Yeah, I've been here.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. Get you the right code. I need to be daytime. I can't see shit out here. Guess who don't got a golden key? Me. Here, nope. Let me see. Oh, that going right here. There we go. There we go. And it's probably go chest. Yep.
Where you at?
I'm literally somewhere in the middle of nowhere. I'm about to use my fairy dust to return back to the base.
Yo, fairy dust.
Got a chest down there. I think that's a chest.
I like now you can see all the trails you had on the map.
Mm-hmm.
Like if you was all out in the water like I was.
Yeah. I really want to go inside this game. Right, it's just offline. Egg, I thought that was a chest. This might be a chest, but no. Let's hit this chest first. Mm-mm-mm. It is. Alright. And it's red. I ain't came across a golden key in a long time. It's been a minute. Shit over here. Oh, it's a chest over here. Mm-hmm. Oh, a golden key. I'm going back. Finally found one. Spoke that into existence. I feel the one up there probably got some good stuff than this one. Is that one down here? It is. Resist to refine. metal armor schematic one by one. That's pretty decent. And my job wants me to start at 5 in the damn morning to deliver a damn trailer. Where you at? Oh, I see.
Over here is,
yeah, that's where that cave at that I was at.
I ain't ever. I never hit this, what's the name of?
Yeah, this is where that cave is at that I was telling you about that I had finally went to. It's two, like two over here.
Trying to go now.
I was about to hit that the place up with all them damn chests at, and then probably go fight a boss. Unless you want to knock out another raid, or try the purple one.
Say what?
I just want to try that purple raid next.
Yeah. All right.
Pump action one by one. I got that one. Damn it, I thought it was down. Better if it was one by two. I head back to the base. Yeah, it's the cave right here.
You,
I did.
Cave right there.
Yeah, that's the one I did last night. Dude, that boy was like level 45.
You ain't want this egg? It's like two eggs right over you passed up.
Nah, that's beneath me. I'm really only missing like a handful of pals.
But you gain more experience from hatching eggs too.
True. Very true.
So, oh yeah, you killed the Snuffleupagus over here, laid upside down.
Put that up. Cook this up. Hello?
Corey?
Yeah. Alright, but I'll let you know, I sat there for almost 10 hours last night, Friday, so I don't know if I can do the... I sat there for 9 hours Friday. I literally ran out of time. So I'm... My sanity is slowly losing, slowly draining, like these pals. Shit, I forgot what I was gonna do. Man, you can boost up some more. This one. All right, got the attack maxed out for that one. Hey, Rico. What version of the Super Boss Ray did you get?
The what?
The, like, which one did you get? Like, a boy or a girl? Or the,
Oh, my little, my homegirl. Oh.
I got two girls.
Oh, I forgot she in my party. Never mind. I jumped all the way down. I got a girl.
Damn it. And the other one's still in the incubator, right?
She was a... Mm-hmm. Yeah. She got another 20 minutes.
Damn.
Both yours are girls?
Yep. And they got a fire golf in. What a ice, the ice scarf.
Oh yeah. Oh.
I literally only missing like 7 pounds.
Chiller.
I suddenly got Petella.
The ice John cat.
Y'all already missing like 7. I'm actually got a question mark for one of them. I'm not sure. Yeah. Still ain't got a shadow beat. What was the combo for the shadow beat?
Shit, I gotta look that up.
I'm missing that one. I got a question mark at 105, so it's something I didn't encounter. Oh, and probably it's that Bellinor Ray boss one, probably. I'm not sure.
I need to take 2 out. Well, no. Leave your...
I have to take the merchant out because he useless. Take the chicken out. So I got 2 slots for you.
Number of shadow beacon in the little thing.
It's in the hundreds.
Okay.
Don't get me to lie.
No, that's all I need to know.
Shadow beacon is at 107.
I just seen it. I hit the wrong thing. Yep. You got a kit, son? The little fire.
Yeah, I got
fire
one.
Ice wolf fox. What is it, boy or girl?
I got a girl.
And do you got a boy Astrogon?
I got a boy, I got a boy and girl Kitsune. So
okay, well, let me get the boy then. Let me get all the boy.
I'll put him in the box.
Yep.
Astrogon is at the other base. No, I don't think I put him in there. Where is he? Might be at the it's a girl. I was in the base. All right.
Yeah, I'm already in there.
I was wondering. I was wondering where the hell he went. Put you in. I need you back for water. And there's a bunch of cake inside the refrigerator.
I'm already on.
Man, got this idiot over here starving. I put this damn thing in. Said it's somewhere in this damn box. I don't know where is it. Where is it at? Wait, that damn blind. Oh, there you go.
What you trying to do?
level up the second Balinor that I got. By having.
Looking for the Zatch Bell book?
Nah, I'm about to, I'm crafting almost 5,000, charcoal. So I put in my party, she get the experience points. So like right now, she went from 1 to 6 already.
Caught that little duckbill platypus, the spark hit. The ice Sonic the Hedgehog, that little creepy owl. That little fake Eevee thing. The little Nox thing. The little jellyfish. I ain't caught a cow. Or even one of the gob fins. Or the little scarves. The electric. What's her name? Panda Bear. Wally Pop.
Which one is the boss? We can go fight one of them.
The electric one? Yeah. I need to fight one of those. Rib Bunny. The regular little ram, not the.
Those bunnies are by where the cows is at, so I know where those at.
That little creepy little. Claudito.
You lost that one day like a shit. I can't talk.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah,
the Tim Burton looking thing.
I ain't got neither one of the Pyrens. I need to make me a kid son. I ain't got a Dazzy or a Lunanairs or Ground Serpentera.
We can go and fight the Lunanairs right now. Combat. Then we can go to. Yeah. Who was we at when we fought one of them Dazzies?
Patris or Wixen.
I had like a shit ton of wits in there too at one turn.
I ain't got the Nighttime Blazehound or Aqua Bronchieri.
Damn.
I could have been catching the regular version or. Reptilio. Fangalope.
Yeah, that's a boss. Yeah. That's that boss in that little cave off the waterfall.
Yeah, then. Regular Jamocha Latte, the water one.
Caught one of those. That's the one we fought. That's the one I ended up.
Somebody that's a question mark. I don't know.
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one I got. That should be that. What, 101?
No. 105. Whatever 105 is.
Hold on, let me check. Cause I got 105 unlocked. Oh no, no. 105 is the one I don't got locked. 101 is the Angus Jamocha Latte. I'm guessing 105 is that boss that we ain't fought yet. No, 105 is a bird. I'm looking on the internet. Fearless. I ain't never seen this bird. Who? What is it? Fairless? Fowler? Fowlerous? Something like that.
Just send me the page.
It might be, you know what it is? It might be one of them boss in the snow tower.
Oh, yeah. We ran past this guy. We just never fought him.
No, if we ran past him, it'd register, though.
But we never, like, engaged a fight.
Yeah, but once we see him, it should have been shaded in.
Yeah,
unless we did it in your world.
Never engaged. I know I seen him in one of our worlds, yeah.
Where was he?
I think he over there in the volcano area.
Okay, he at the wildlife sanctuary thing.
Yeah, I figured.
My friend, I need arrows so I can get some SP.
I'm back.
Yes, sir.
All right, where are we trying to, what you trying to do? Or... What's the plan?
Shit. We could probably fight the purple one if you want to. Ray boss.
The purple one.
Purple Ray boss. The advanced version,
you got
or,
of the,
or we could probably power up a little bit and fight some bosses. If you want to fight the Lunaneers boss, we can do that. Fight some of the bosses you didn't fight yet.
Alright, give me one.
I'm about to head towards it. And
you
want to
come up here and pop these? Want to come up here and pop these huge scorch eggs? Right, you guys sit up here waiting.
Alright, clean out my pal deck. My pal box. That's why I ain't popping open.
door.
Why is somebody just constantly going up in the air?
I see that too. Clear my shit up. And I lagged out.
You lag?
Mm-hmm. I lagged out. Dude, they're saying my shit up. What time I'm happy? One of my Suzukas got dropped inside the base. I'm glad that motherfucker.
Yeah, right. Are you it serious?
Did. I'm serious. The one in the base got dropped. Alright. Code is GA.
Check.
X3J. About to go and fast travel by the Luminaire so you can capture it.
Yeah. Let me get in the base. You already left?
Yeah, I left already. So we won't get raided. I'm gonna see this move I picked up. Oh, I ain't put it in. And it's a rock moves.
A what? A rock move.
Yeah, I picked up a rock move, a purple one. Oh, that must be it. Alright. That's a good one.
That's your Anubis?
Yeah. I found a powerful rock move where you just lift the rock up under your enemies. That's who I was not having you aim for.
I need to actually catch this little thing over here.
is to be defeated by me. Pulling my noobies back. Easy work. Now, who you gotta fight next? Who you gotta
catch? A lot of it's just low level stuff. Just stuff I just pick up. Like caves and stuff, like cows, godfins.
Yeah, I gotta scarves. Get the fire godfin.
The electric panda bear.
Where was he at? Cause I remember we fought that fool. The boss version.
Yeah. And bees, both bees, the queen bee and the regular bee.
Let's go to the queen bee.
Tyrants. Yeah.
That's a decent level thus far.
Serpentaires, big tortoise, combat, stuff like that. We can run a meal stuff. Catriss, Wixen. Stuff, the little cryo links.
We could do it. You could actually knock off both bees inside the boss cave. Because, man, we got the big one and the small ones.
Broncherry Aqua, Petalina. You know, stuff like that. Like, Fangalope.
Alright. Let's go to
Latte.
Queen Bee.
Alright.
You can have two in one, because that one got the small bees with her. There go a little Philo. I don't know if you got that one. That's the one you said you was missing.
Yeah. Hello. Oh, do I got that? Yeah, I got him.
All right. Well, I killed him. By the boss entrance.
Oh.
I just slid down a mountain towards the watering.
I see you now. What boss is over here?
The B. The big one and the little one. Yeah, make sure you get the little face self-destruct.
Damn it.
You got together on that one. Should use the higher level on that one. That green one wasn't gonna cut it.
Yeah. I wasn't trying to waste it on them, but yeah, you're right.
Nah, we got endless supplies now. We don't need no such thing. Especially on the power boss.
Plus I got what's her name. I got my pal over. Going to me. Missed.
Got him.
Mm-hmm. What's this purple stuff floating right here? Is that her attack? Yep.
Probably. I don't see it on my screen.
What was that?
That's the K mushrooms they added in with the update. You gotta either you straight up eat it and it regen your health, or you craft it into a potion. Downfall to it, the damn timer on it so damn low sometimes. I picked up something, it was like 5 minutes before it expired. So who next on your hit list?
Wanna fuck with Aqua Broncheri or
you can do that.
Aquavern?
Yeah. Nope. So he didn't do that. Gonna send them off. Mm-hmm. Oh, now y'all running. Remember back in the day you could attack us? Yeah. Uh-huh. Now look at y'all running. What? No, no. Who?
You just did this goof unleashed.
Yep.
What's the name of that attack?
The Nightmare Iris. That's the one special move.
Oh, the special move? Okay.
Alright. I don't know where it's at, so I'm going to lead the way.
Shield rammed with the swordsman, then we just fly across.
Alright. Hmm. I mean, do that. And I actually killed somebody by mistake. I think that's, is that the one you don't have right here, this little Wallapop?
Where?
Right here by me.
Oh yeah, I don't got this. No, damn it! Lucky I saved your ass.
Alright, Cherry Aqua. What was the route for that one? Oh, here you go, right here. Oh, y'all won't smoke. Take care of it, Aqua. Floating in.
You behind me?
I'm right behind you.
Lagged out.
Yep. All right. Yeah, we can capture this one. I'ma hop off. Grab something to eat.
All right. Cool.
Just relax. Got to get up at 4:30 in the morning. I hate them damn fucking 4:30s. And they got me going back to that same place I was at Friday.
I heard.
Man. Okay. The code, my friend, is G2.
G2 8U 42.
For some reason, my lantern is not working.
Yo, who?
My lantern. My little light.
Oh.
And so it's pitch black.
Hey, I be having that issue too. I thought it was just me.
This the first time it happened.
I swear to you. Oh, somebody over here.
What a shiny. My friend can't see shit. I ain't got no damn light pass.
Oh, wait. Duh.
Alright. There you go. Yep. Yeah. Underbelly toe up.
Underbelly. You know, Noob's got right in the way, and I shot an arrow right in his ass. Literally.
Ah, shit. With the bubbles. I'm gonna go higher with this one. It's level 30. I'm gonna use a Giga Spear. Or a Hyper.
That's what I use, the Giga.
Oh.
Really?
I'm going to use an archer.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I got legendary. I ain't got no archer.
He come out of that.
You can pick all this stuff up. My inventory full.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see who up here emulating.
That's above us.
I know, man. Oh, you can get these cave mushrooms too. Them shrooms.
Them squooms.
Oh, I forgot I can ride them. Duh.
Let me ride mine. What the hell is the S? I can. Oh, here you go.
That's one.
I'm past it. Come on, slither your way through here. I know how Orochimaru felt. Mm-hmm. Okay, now I'm stuck.
Did he just fall through the floor? Yes, he did.
Oh, Now our lights work.
Are you really sitting here waiting for us?
Bitch. Let's find out who's making all this damn noise above us. There's some green stuff right there. To the right.
Right where? On the mic? Oh, the energy.
I don't hear it no more. No.
I'm gonna find him.
Probably down below. Maybe it was that damn thing we killed.
No, he wasn't. No, hell no. Really? Oh, here go a cow.
Oh. I didn't think it was gonna hit. I really think it. I just randomly shot over here. I was randomly.
I'm like, where the hell are you?
I was in the air, but I randomly shot towards your area. I didn't think it was gonna hit. Pound fluid and leather.
Alright.
What are you getting to next? I can get one more in. I'm gonna get one more in.
Go fight Quivern, or Fangaloop.
Fangaloop. All right. Where is the closest fast travel?
Damn near to the to our right or our left. Damn near we going to Fangaloop. Fangaloop, whatever.
Right, yes, Fangaloop. Bushy.
Go straight. Go. You're pretty much going that way.
Southwest. I'm telling you, that's the only one. That boy, all the way over there.
Well, now we gotta make a slight detour.
I'm about to fall.
Turn to the right just a little.
Hold on, I fell into some enemies.
I'm basically going where this fast travel is at.
Right behind you. I literally ran out of stamina right above that camp.
Is he down here in this cave? I think so.
Yeah, it's gonna be a cave down below by a waterfall.
Yep, that's where it's at.
I need you dead. Thank you.
in here sleep.
Yeah. Call the mines back now. Go ahead and use that legendary.
Alright, why not? No, hyper, I got a hyper. Never mind. And I just leveled up.
It's a lot easier to make the legendary spears than any other spears, because all I need is pal armor, metal, which is easy to make. Then
you don't want this leather and all this stuff right here. Okay, let me grab it. And these little precious pelts. Man, I could just increase my what's name right now, but I'm not about my weight.
Wheat seeds can go. where the hell this wood came from? Fiber can go. Coarse ammo. Yep. Who next on your hit list? I'll probably just get up around 4:30. I got about a good 10 minutes.
Burn. All
right, let's do it. What's that? 89,000. All right, I'm making progress. I'm leveling up. I'm down to 89,000 XP. Next level.
We gotta find him. Let's head to the fast travel.
I'm already here. Where he is, Gregory? When he like in that little mountain area?
He like up above.
Yep, found him. He by one of my caves, that's why I remember where he was at.
Yeah. Let me make this adjustment right quick. Enhance my stat.
BMS. There you go. Yep. Now kill this one.
Stuck in the tree branch.
And that's the end of this. I lagged out. That's the end of this.
Yep.
Time to end it. Oh, shit. I'm fucking tired, Loki. Time to end this on call of the day.
All right.
Mm-hmm.